Barrow Racing. Go! Have fun and race hard!
I'm thinking of Vex and Fallen Cities. Be careful.
Second lap. This ain't over, Guardian. You can do it! Hit those gates!
Going faster.
Last lap. Kay's got a lot of glimmer riding on this. We have a winner. Sparrow Racing.
I hope you're ready for this.
Hold on to your pants. Cabal signals out there, Guardian. Vex 2. They won't stop this race. Keep it up.
You can still catch up, you know.
Thanks everyone for their participation, but we have our winner. R.L.
Okay, let's do this.
Reading splicers near our location.
You're doing great!
They passed us. You lost the lead.
Lap 2, keep your helmet on. This ain't over yet.
that way.
Okay, let's do this.
Vex and Fallen, near your coordinates. Watch out. Keep it up. You can do it. Hit those gates. Thanks everyone for their participation, but we have our winner.
Let's do this.
Whole mess of splicers out there, Guardian. Ride safe. You can win this! Fancy riding. You're in the lead.
This is a hostile planet. Are you sure you want to be in front? You realize being in first means more things will be shooting at us?
They're out riding you. You're leading the pack.
They passed us.
Practicing your quick getaways? You lost the lead. Last lap. Show them what we can do.
Thanks everyone for their participation, but we have our winner. Mark L. Go! Hold on to your pants!
I'm detecting Cabal and Vexahead.
Keep your helmet on. This ain't over yet.
They're passing you.
You're leading the pack. Lost the lead. Some catching up to do.
Last lap. Show them what we can do.
So, the objective is to ride very fast while dodging obstacles and avoiding being shot. Right. Sounds like a normal day for us.
Vex near your coordinates. Watch out! They're passing you!
Keep your helmet on. This ain't over yet.
We should be going faster.
And hang on! They're coming for you.
I thought the point was to stay in the lead. This is a hostile planet. Are you sure you want to be in front?
Thank you.
a ride with caution. They're taking her here. Stay safe out there.
First place. Nice riding.
That's some smooth riding. You're in the lead. They're passing you.
You realize being in first means more things will be shooting at us?
Second lap. This ain't over, Guardian.
Thank you. ready to assist. All done.
The Slayer of Oryx, then?
Perhaps a rare relic of the Golden Age.
We still have much to learn about Oryx. May the next crisis be less messy.
How's these look to you? I'm betting on you. Take care, Guardian.
Varix has brought unsettling news. The Devil Splicers have used Siva to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the Scarred has become Tanix Perfected.
Tanix's crew has joined the Splicers. They're using Siva to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you were indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Looks like Tanix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was. Tanix's jamming field is still active. We'll await your light on the other side. You prevented Siva from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study Siva. The devils are far from defeated.
The Vex have restarted their world-eating machine in a bid to restore their nexus. In time, Venus will be consumed.
And listen to this. Scouts report that the Vex have upgraded the Nexus mine with tech from the Vault of Glass.
Do you need something, Kate?
No. Just here to support my favorite guardian.
I'm sure. Let's take that Nexus mine apart.
Massive numbers of Taken. It's an invasion. Usually all you see out here is Vex.
Cade, why are you here? The truth.
Ikora, I'm hurt. I haven't seen you and the Guardian in a while, that's all. Let's get these taken. Remember when the scholars said the Taken wouldn't be any trouble once we killed the King? Maybe they should grab a weapon and come out here.
Their leadership has filtered downward. Take out the captains, Guardian. Taken have been aimless since their king's demise. For them to concentrate their forces here means they understand the value of the Nexus mine.
If they've taken it, we can still blow it up. I'm reading a massive barrier ahead.
Cade, I appreciate the support, but don't you have other responsibilities?
Look, current situation aside, the Guardians have things handled. Doesn't leave a lot for the Hunter Vanguard to do.
If you're bored, the Warlock Halls could always use a once-over with a mark.
What was that? You're breaking up. That barrier would have taken considerable resources to power. I think they're scared.
Validate that fear, Guardian.
Ah! My stomach drops whenever you make a jump like this. And I don't even have a stomach. Funny how that works. Looks like the Taken got to the Nexus mine first.
Doesn't change the plan.
To oversee, which is less fun than it sounds. I think they think I'm too hands-on.
Some of them just don't like you.
Wait, what?
You've done well, Guardian. For the time being, Venus continues to turn, despite our enemy's best efforts.
Remember Omnigal? Hive General with a lovely voice? She's back.
Vanguard scouts report she's undone her death.
Undone her death? You make it sound like she pulled her knitting apart.
Eris would tell you not to make light of this.
That's why she's not here.
There's no telling what else might follow, Guardian. Destroy Omnigul and any lingering threats.
Omnigul can come back to life. How do we make sure she stays dead? I wonder if the Hive think that about us.
To the Hive, death is relative. We'll face Omnigul as many times as it takes.
Guess we were made for each other. Ready for anything. The Hive and Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been. Remind me of, well, Ikora in the Crucible days.
That was a lifetime ago.
I'm sure Shax hasn't forgotten. He still has trouble sitting. The Cosmodrome is turning into a breeding ground for Hive and Siva. It's like one big, disgusting petri dish.
Thank you.
you're all warmed up, let's find Omnicle. Omnigul is back for a reason, and it's not just a yell, though she does seem fond of that. Finish her before it's too late.
Thank you.
There are no further traces of Hive energy.
Well, if she comes back, so will we. Look at us. Omnigo's neutralized and Eris didn't have to lift a finger.
You should tell her.
Trust me. She'd prefer to hear it from you. Come on back, Guardian. Good work.
We have the greatest respect for you.
Uh-huh. Come back before I get bored.
Taken have crawled beneath the skin.
This is the place.
Yeah, welcome.
Okay, Guardian.
Get back out there. Light's wasting. Let's talk. We stand behind you.
You up for hunting some Taken?
I've come to expect your success, Guardian. You've never let me down. I hope you never will. Fall, and we'll be behind you.
Tired of punching everything?
Posted. Five small.
Hey, Warlock. Maybe we have something special for you. I'll tell her. Hey, Warlock. What brings you here?
Down to the city and up again. Down and up again. Oh, dear.
Now. Lady Skori wrote the Iron Song behind these walls.
Oh, beyond the legend.
Sadly.
Anything worthy of a closer look? Having great power does not make one a hero. Knowing how and when to wield one's power.
Channel Delta 6 down.